Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol were left alone in the pool. All the details are in this video. Don't forget subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol were left alone in the pool. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol are two well-known Turkish actors in TV series and film translations. Recently the duo showed the world their beautiful moments when they were left alone in the pool. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol came together to have fun in the pool. The two sat on the edge of the pool and began their conversation as they watched their surroundings. Bilge Akalay said to feel the closeness of İbrahim Çelikol to her. The duo wanted to wander around the waters of the pool. While walking around the pool, Bilge Akalay felt an energy that made her feel very different and very relaxing. When Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol realized everything, they realized that they were alone in the pool. The two had a lot of fun talking and having fun since they got into the pool. The duo was a time when you could to be alone by the pool to talk to yourself and discover one of the best ways to relax yourself. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol felt the relaxing effect of the hot water when they were alone in the pool. The two seemed mesmerized by the waters in the pool and gasped. The duo enjoyed the energy and relaxation when they entered the waters of the pool. Bilge Akalay and İbrahim Çelikol enjoyed being alone in the pool. The two said that being alone in the pool had a very relaxing and calming effect on them and made them feel very good. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.